is an abomination to God and to man.
Doing the best you can for them, Neil.
Mike, I'm running out of answers. The patient sleepwalks out of a high security ward. The girl alone in the room that dies. I can't believe this is happening. Nothing makes any sense.
Maybe I'm ready. If you're willing to put aside everything you've learned and trust me, can you do that?
Okay. Straight talk only in this room.
Is this group?
Well, yeah, unofficially.
Pretty soon there won't be enough of us left to call it group.
Okay, listen up, you guys. Nancy has something to say.
I know who's trying to kill you.
Don't humor us. We're not in the mood.
He wears a dirty brown hat. He's horribly burned. He has razors on his right hand. Who is he? His name is Freddy Krueger. He was a child murderer before he died. And after he died, he became something worse. 6 years ago, he killed my friends. He almost killed me.
Well, why is he after us?
Yeah. And what did we do?
A party. Last night. Definitely Kim and Pence. And more big stars like her, him, them.
Wow, what do you want in life?
I don't care. I just want a party.
The last of the Elm Street children.
Mom and Dad, that's crazy. They never mentioned anything.
Oh, sure. That's the sort of thing parents tell their kids. Good night, darling. Say your prayers. And oh, by the way, your father and I torched some maniac last night.
So what we do about this creep?
Kristen is the key. She has a very special talent, a gift.
I haven't been able to do that since I was a little girl.
You did it the other night. You never lose a gift like that. You just forget how to use it. How about you try? All of you have this image.
Baby, I feel so bad for you. Baby, I feel so bad for you. Yeah, you did everything you had to. But baby girl, I feel so bad for you. The only thing you did is play me like a fool. Yeah, I heard about the nigga you got your number to. Niggas like me be sitting down drinking blue, smoking on weed too. We that fly. Ever play a hate me, I'll slap you in the eye. This is some old school shit I had to run to you. When it comes down to friends, I don't need none. I don't really ever had a crew, cause a crew couldn't do the type of shit I do. I break down rocks and sell it, don't need nobody to rattle me. I go around, fuck different hoes, don't need nobody to fuck another hoe with me. I even work on a job, I ain't nobody out there to work for me. I even drive in two cars, don't wanna give another person the other car keys so far. It's just one of me, I feel bad for you, that you can't hang with me. I feel bad for you, I feel bad for you, I feel bad for you, I feel bad for you. I feel bad for you, cause you don't even hang like the rest of your crew. They all making money, you sit in the house talking shit like a dummy. You ain't doing nothing about yourself but trying to compare your wealth to a real nigga wealth like Mr. Rakim. I be ruthless on the scene. I'm about to put you to sleep so you can see my boy Freddie. I feel bad for you. I feel bad for you. I feel bad for you. I feel bad for you.
Where's Joey?
Freddy's got him.